Hey guys, welcome back. Another installment here of Dead Space. Flies loud as heck. Okay. I know some of the content's been pretty slow lately. I've just been kind of busy with life. You know, life usually gets in the way.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening! These wounds... We are not equipped to deal with this... Get him to the table! Hold him! Not if you hold him down! Christ. Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Hopefully. She better be around here. Seizure warning to anyone, has that kind of problem. Maybe I should.
anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall.
Oh my God.
Hello? What's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everything... Wait, I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please!
Well, that was wildly upsetting. I have like a crap load of ammo. That one. I'm gonna go ahead and use that bad boy. But then. Yeah, that's definitely not a problem. Jesus. Oh. What you guys read, I'm not reading it out loud. Go ahead and pause that, huh? That's a savey spot. Yes, there we go.
Science log, Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
Received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
Okay. Yeah, we're based on the text and audio logs.
Somehow one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
Okay. Sell some of the line racks. I'll keep some on hand, but just to clear up some space. Actually, I gotta say, if you can move items, do it right here. Oh, okay. Maybe I'll do that. Well, let's get going. how saying Callisto Protocol freaked me out a little bit playing it, but once I got used to it, I really felt comfortable with it. It still had its moments. I wonder if this game will do that or if I'll always be on the edge of my seat.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Okay. Bash. Nope. Okay, we're going this way. Make our way through. Pull out the old plasma gun. I actually like this gun a lot. Okay, we gotta go that way. More line rounds, yep. More credits.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
They obviously, didn't. Needless to say. Okay, there we go.
sequence activated.
Shut it, Danvers! Shut it! Engineering log. Temple report. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll...
Hope it's not. Thanks for nut jobs. Okay. Go ahead, save. Texas. Oh my goodness. Okay, what can I drop? Yep, Ripper. That sounds sweet.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
Back here. Those little fuckers. Yep. Can't pick that up.
Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Okay. Or otherwise we'll be just fine and
bad. Decontamination sequence activated. Please stand by.
Thank you.
sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Okay. You're welcome. With my Ripper ammo. With my Ripper ammo. I think it was a good place to go ahead and finish the episode off. I just want to say thanks so much for watching, and it's definitely interesting. Interesting game, I dig it. And again, I like Callisto Protocol, so I figured I'd probably like this. So catch you guys in the next one.